asleep, and then she's like, we went into labor, and so we went to the hospital. And I was like, you brought the baby home? I'm like, yeah, because we didn't want to wake the baby up, because we didn't want the baby not to be in my sleep. So my husband checked me in, and then he went back, and I was like, never tell anybody that. Yeah. You know why? Because that is not okay. Yeah. You cannot leave your baby at home. Wake the baby up. Take the baby with you. It's not a big deal.